The thyroid is econormal and has numerous discrete hypoechoic areas. Most of them are clearly presentations of thyroiditis. However, the lesion in the central part of the lobe is likely a true, pathological nodule based on its regular geometrical shape and borders. The vascularity is decreased, not specific. The discrete areas in the left lobe can be considered as more active foci of thyroiditis.